I'll see you again, asshole.
Are you all right?
Better than him, I guess. Who is he?
An ex-client who thinks he owns me. He was getting violent, and I told him I didn't want to see him anymore.
Well, you should be careful. He'll probably be back. Sorry about the mess.
Mr. Shelby?
Yeah.
Thanks.
Zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Check. You can pass.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks. Video memo recording, Agent 47023, Norman Jaden, Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. The time is 8:14 a.m. Lieutenant Blake, I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI. I went by your office this morning, they told me you'd be here.
Now if you're looking for rain, dead bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike, will you tell that asshole with the bulldozer to stop for 5 minutes? I can't hear myself think here.
Right away, Lieutenant.
Well, are you coming, Jaden?
So, what happened?
Some guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more right now. Based on what we've seen, looks like the work of the origami killer. Any news on the coroner?
He's on his way, Lieutenant.
We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
Any witnesses?
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything.
Do we know the cause of death?
There are no marks on the body. Chances are he was drowned, like the others.
Has the body been identified?
No, not yet. We should know more later today. Tony, I don't want to see a single shit-stirring journalist within a mile of here. You got it?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Has the time of death been established?
Based on the rigor mortis, must be less than 6 hours ago. We should know more once the coroner has had a look. Listen, I'm a little busy here. Why don't we discuss all this a little later, back at the office?
Oh, no problem. I understand. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest. Hey, Jaden, you come and see me if you find anything, okay? We're on the same team now.
Harry County, sample of no interest. Comes from one of the policemen present on the wasteland. Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air is quickly decreasing because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body. Airy comment. The pollen particles disappear in the tall grass. It's probably the end of the trail. Harry comment, sample of no interest, comes from one of the policemen present on the wasteland. Harry comment, traces of blood on the railroad track. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion. Harry comment, the victim is lying on his back. No visible signs of violence. Superficial wound on the right thigh. Blood analysis suggests it could be post-mortem. Probably a scratch that occurred when the body was being moved. Small wound on the right thigh. And the blood is the same as on the tracks. A small origami figure in the right hand. Fingers were probably closed after the time of death. an orchid was placed on the victim's chest. The victim is Jeremy Bowles, declared missing 5 days ago. See reference file. His face is covered with mud, like the other victims. I'm gonna leave. I see you in the office, right?
Okay. See you later.
A butterfly a rat's head a crab death
Have the results of your MRI scans? Everything seems to be normal. There is no physical damage from the accident. However, I am worried about your psychological condition. I know it's not easy, but you've got to start over, Ethan. You're not responsible for what happened.
It's my fault Jason is dead. He'd still be alive if I'd been looking out for him.
It was an accident. Accidents happen every day. You can't blame yourself forever for your son's death. How is Sean?
I know he's really unhappy. He just can't understand why I seem unable to love him.
And what about you, Ethan? What do you feel?
I no longer want to live. I have no reason to continue.
Not even for your son, Sean.
I couldn't save Jason. Sean doesn't need a father like me.
Is there something else you wanted to tell me, Ethan?
I sometimes have these blackouts, times when I don't know what I'm doing. I recover consciousness, sometime later. But I'm someplace else. And I have no idea how I got there. Do you think this could be related to the accident?
You suffered a massive concussion and were in a coma for 6 months. We really don't know what effect a shock like that can have on the brain. That's the end of this session. We'll continue this conversation next week. You were lucky, Ethan. It's very rare to survive such a traumatic accident.
I don't exactly feel lucky, Doctor. Is something the matter, Sean?
No, I'm all right.
Do you want to eat something? Aren't you going to go play with the other kids?
I don't feel like it.
How did things go at school today?
The teacher yelled at me for being late again. She's gonna send me home the next time it happens.
I'm sorry about that, Sean. Next time, we'll really put it together, okay? Boomerang? You know how to use it?
No, not really. I can never make it come back.
Can I give it a try?
Dad?
Do you want to give it a try?
I won't be able to do it.
Oh, come on, let's try together. Now, the main thing is to get the right position at the beginning. Now, you've got to throw it straight and a little to the right. Now, throw it!
Dad!
Good job, Sean! See? That wasn't so hard.
been on a seesaw in a long time. What do you think?
Yeah. Come on, Dad, make me fly. No, Dad, you're not doing it right. You gotta push off at the right time. Come on, Dad. You can do better than that. This is no fun.
You want to go play on the swing? I'll push you.
Okay. Pushing Dad. Come on, Dad, higher. Why'd you stop? I don't want to play that game anymore.
Looks like rain's coming. I think you better go.
Okay. You know, sometimes I remember before. I mean, when Jason was still here. Sometimes I wish everything could just be the way it was before.
Me too, Sean. Me too.
Carousel? Can I?
Sure. Go pick a horse and get on. I'll get a ticket. One, please.
That's a dollar.
Do you think it's gonna take long?
No, he should be finished soon.